Nazareth, went to Orange County, to Grandview, went down to Atlantic City Speedway, and that's a really, really neat thing. On track right now is our three stock divisions, and they have competed 9 times, and we have had 9 different winners. Straight number 1 is car number 05 on the pole position. Austin Santee starting second is the number 20 car, Eric Tucker. Second row on the inside, the number 22 is Jamie Smith. Then the number 30 is alongside Jacob Bain. Jacob's doing double duty tonight. He's also racing in the Harry Hewlett Hobby Stock. Starting fifth, he is your current point leader and the winner of last weekend's Mike Prepaski Street Stock 50 Lap Memorial, Jillian Snyder. Starting in sixth position, the opening day winner is the number 44 horn, Randy Green. And starting in seventh spot, still searching for his first win of the year, the old taxidermy number 57, DJ Gursky.